Hello, welcome to Digital Calligraphy course. In this video, I will give you a short overview about the Adobe Illustrator, how it works, and I will tell you about its interface and tools and what we are going to learn. So let's start it. First of all, as you can see here, I have opened my Adobe Illustrator 2022 version. The first thing that we have to learn here, how to create a document for calligraphy. Here you can see file, you have to go here file and you can select new. In this way, a new dialog box will be open like this. You can also open it by clicking on create new. So it will open the same. Another option is you can press Ctrl N on your keyboard for a new document. So here we have a new document dialog box. There are some settings that we need to customize. As you can see here, there are many ready-made sizes available as for mobile, web, print, film and video. I will just discuss about the essential thing that we need for calligraphy. We don't need it, so let's move on. As you can see here, preset details. Preset details means what name do you want to give your file. As I can do here, class 1. I have renamed it as class 1. After that, we have width and height. We have to select it. And here we have units, pixels, points, pixels, inches. You can select according to your requirement. I am selecting here pixels. And here, as you can see, px, it means pixels. So we have selected the unit that is pixels. 1000 width I have selected here, and height I will select 1000. We only need one artboard. I have selected one here. Then move on to advanced option here. As you can see here, there are two kinds of color modes. One is RGB, another one is CMYK. RGB means red, green, blue color. CMYK means cyan, magenta, yellow, and key color. RGB is used for web and CMYK is used for printing. We are going to learn it for digital. So I will use here RGB. If you need it for printing purpose, you can select the document for CMYK color. I am selecting here RGB. Then we have raster effects. We have to select 72 for RGB. If you are doing it for CMYK, you have to select then 300 ppi. Ppi means pixels per inch. I am selecting 72 pixels per inch here because I have selected here RGB, and for RGB we just only need 72 ppi. Then we have to keep everything same as it is and then click on create. So this is how we have created our document in Adobe Illustrator. As you can see here on the left side, we have a toolbar. With the help of this toolbar, we do designing in Adobe Illustrator. On the right side, there are also some palettes that we use to create a design, to modify our design. This is how simply we can create a document in Adobe Illustrator. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.